Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who is it? Less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs to make over, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case. Though it's a Thomas face I yet to face, don't worry, I determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, in it. Me. Popular, you're gonna be popular. I teach you the proper price to be talked to boys. Lead the way to flum and fluff. Ooh, I show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. I have to be popular. You hang with the right cards to be good and smart. Know the slang you got to know. So let's start, cause you're got an awfully long way to go. To be the frank and mumble frank analysis, take a rush of personality dialysis. No, that's a chance to become a policist. To an advisor, there's nobody wiser, and not when it comes to popular. You gotta be popular, and with the message for me to be who you be. Instead of hearing who you were, well, are. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. La. Gonna make you popular. When I see depressing creatures with them prepossessing features, I remind them on their own we have to think of celebrating hands of sisters, especially great communicator. Did they have brains and knowledge? Don't make me laugh. Make me popular. It's not about popular, it's not about aptitude, it's the way you feel, so I share with good to be. It's not that can stop you from becoming living bad. Okay, that's right. Oh, okay. Wow, it's Elsa. What's it gonna be safe, Mama? It's
beautiful. Oh, I have to. I'm gonna cover it up. A pumpkin boy!
And though you protest your disinterest, I know Clemens can't leave. You're gonna grin and bear it in your far popularity.